the perfect bikepacking shoe. The Shimano XM9 adventure shoe. So I gotta hand it to Shimano. They literally must spend hours sitting around a table coming up with the worst names ever. So you know how like 45 North, you know, they just crush it with like the Wolfhammer and the Ragnarok. But you guys may recall in a previous product review, I bought what I consider to kind of be a spring boot for mountain biking, and I bought the 45 North Ragnarok, and was very, very disappointed in that product almost immediately. Part of the sole debonded, and it didn't ever quite fit right. And the other problem I've been having with all of my mountain biking shoes ever since I got my first CDs like 10 years ago is the dreaded Velcro wearing out problem. And so I decided when I was looking for a spring boot this time to go for a lace-up, and I ran across a review of these guys. So this boot is a leather upper, and it's got a synthetic liner, and so I think it can take casual water. It has these nice stainless steel eyelets and almost like a paracord type lace-up. And you can see here on one shoe, I've shown you how I keep my laces. I double knot them and then tuck. Here, I'm showing you right before I do the tuck. And another thing I really like about this boot that I feel like so many people don't have on their shoes is it's got a little tongue here to grab and help pull on. Also underneath, this accepts a standard SPD. When the shoe arrives, it does not have any cleats, and there's a plastic insert here. And I've actually read, interestingly, that a surprising number of people leave the insert in and just use these as standard hiking boots. And apparently, this boot is based off of a fairly popular boot from the Shimano sells in Europe. They've just rebranded it again, XM9. Why isn't it like, you know, Thunder Walker or Boulder Breaker? I don't know. But the shoe offers, from my perspective, I always wear boots, as everybody knows, even in the summer, because I love the support that they offer. It's flexible enough to walk in, but it gives you enough support that I find it incredibly comfortable to ride in. I don't get any hot spots. And I did order it one size bigger, like I always do, so I can wear two sets of socks. It's been incredibly comfortable, airy. I don't find it too hot. And we're gonna find out, like all of our other product reviews, we'll come back at you and let you know how it put up over the full season. I intend on wearing these through summer. But so far, love the color. They don't come with any kind of garish day glow green or red or anything, just a nice kind of an boring olive black. And so far I'm loving them.